All right, guys, let's get out of here. Continue on. Just upgrade our thing. So, oh yeah, we're going back to clear out the thing and finish that main mission, the side mission. So let's do that real quick. All right. So let's go this way. So I guess I just gotta go in the computer. So there you go.
All right, let's do this before I get cold feet.
Loading. All right, let's do this. Mara, the experimental ring. Oop, parts. Ooh, 100. Wow. Already worth going in here. 10 of those. What's this? Oh, that's good too. Alright. Already getting close to maxing out this. Max out. No.
Looks abandoned. Spooky. Just gotta take care of whatever's down here and get the power back on.
Okay, there's one of those. Okay, can't go that way. Okay, it's probably gonna want us to go this way. First, we'll look around here. Somewhere around here. Don't know where it's at. Well, there's one right there. Right there. I see you there. Oh, that's where they are. This goes too. That's where they were over there. I'll see you there, buddy. Get off me. Here's some gel. Got me an axe. Got me an insta-kill right here. That's all they are to me, is insta-kills. Better be some weapon parts in here somewhere too. Well, we did get that 100, but we need more. Unless this is it. And I guess 100's good enough. Oh, it's one of these things, dang it. Is that it? Nope, and this one. Yep, got it, somehow. Oh, here's some. Get away from me. Okay, is that in this room? Where did they come from? Yeah, where did they come from? That's the question. I am befuddled. Alright, I guess we'll go look around out here then. What is that?
This is it,
we
then.
Came in.
Better call Sykes.
Thanks, man. Wouldn't have been able to do it without you.
Are you sure this is gonna work?
No, but staying in here isn't gonna do me any good. Anything is worth a try at this point. Okay, it's all set. When you bring Lily back here, there's a timer right here. Turn it a quarter rotation, and then you just press this button. It'll give you 60 seconds to climb into the pod. You both should be able to fit in it together.
I don't know, Sykes. I got a bad feeling about this.
Look, man, I know what I'm doing, okay?
Maybe you should hold off on this. Help me find Lily, and then we can all find another way out of here.
I feel for you, man. I really do. But I'm doing the best thing I can do for you by getting this pod operational.
Okay. If you say so.
Wish me luck, Sebastian. Thanks, man. I left you something in there for helping me. I'm not gonna need it where I'm going. See you on the other side, Sebastian.
All right, then.
He's gone. I wonder if it worked.
Ooh, there's some stuff. Weapon parts. I'm not sure where he said it was. Did he say he left it in a safe house? Or where did he say he left it somewhere else? Or was it set right here? 60. Ooh, some more stuff over here. Okay.
Our attempt to use a STEM pod as an emergency exit port has been declared a failure. Despite a 25% success rate, the decision has been made to discontinue research. 1 in 4 test subjects made the trip back successfully. The other 3 simply ceased to be. We believe that the other 75% have been lost in an uncharted sublevel of STEM. A dream within a dream. From which there is no known way to return. Due to the number of unknown factors, the experiment has been abandoned.
25% chance of success. I'm not gonna risk Lily's life like that. Hope Sykes is out in the real world. 1 in 4 chance. Maybe he'll get lucky.
Hmm. It's a side mission, you can't do that either. Way out down here. We need some pistol bullets. Alright, let's get out of here. Loading. It's loading. Let's get out of here. See if he left us anything. Let's go to the tower, I guess. Sure, he didn't leave us anything. I guess the stuff he left on the counter was a thing. I don't need weapon parts where I'm going. Right, let's go. I think we already killed all those flaming dudes. Well, I would think. I think this is the way we actually need to go, though. Because there's that area that was new that I haven't checked out yet. Alright, I guess we gotta head back, I guess. Yeah, that was it. I thought there'd be actually something here. Looks like we jump over here, though. I don't know if we've gone this way before. Oh, it was this place right here. I guess it's a shortcut? Not really. Maybe. Oh, we're running anyway. Running over here. What is this? Ooh.
Just the component I need. Almost there.
So we need one or more of those. I need to fully upgrade my pistol. That's what I need to do. Parts. Nothing. Battery. Parts. Good better. What's in here? Ooh. Finding all the pouches for this. Even though we never find any ammo for it. Giant wall fire by it. Guess we're going inside the hotel. Back here where that painting was.
The hotel is clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're going to get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's going to help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
All right, then. Parts. anything else? Probably hit these like 5,000 times. Got a fuse. Who was that? It's like part of a body or something. So going up here. Make sure there's nothing up here. Can you even go through here these things yet? No, I don't think you can. Nope. I'm just gonna upgrade my pistol. I don't think I can max it though. Yeah, let's just go for it. We don't really need to max it.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything.
All right, what's this?
Keep an eye out for those things, and follow me! I know the way! One's coming through!
I got
him! Ow. All our handguns bullets.
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere.
What I find funny.
How much further?
It seems a lot longer once you're in it.
He wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid.
All right, guys.
Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. There's something wrong with the stabilizer.
Can you fix it?
I'm
ow.
Watch my back.
What's that? Chest reload.
Back up! Let's go!
That was close!
I told you it was temperamental!
Ooh, there we go. Ow! Ooh, it's in here. Open it! Come on, open it! Yes.
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily! And all the others I helped put in STEM. So no, I don't regret it.
close are we? It's gonna get pretty close. Someone's be there. Why is Basher just strapped to his back?
Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up, it's getting hot in here. Gotta go now.
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise.
Chapter 14.
After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me.
Gotta confront him. You got a bottle? Weapon parts. Gotta max out a pistol, good achievement. Alright, anything go back here? Nope. So grab that. Chapter 14, wow. So far in the game now. At least we just started playing this game yesterday. We got plenty of games I want to play still. I got Prey. And I've been saving it to play in the newest, what is it? Final Fantasy? Yeah. Alright. Scripture 1. I don't think we're gonna find all the files. I wonder where all the other ones I missed were at. Kinda curious.
You've come back to me.
This time it's different. You're not getting away.
Ooh. There's multiple ways to go. Oh, I'm not sure which way to go, though. Try this way.
You'll never get there. Just like the last time you wanted to save her.
Damn it. You're not gonna get to me.
Alright, let's do this. Open them their doors. Oof, beautiful. Bring it, come on. It double teamed me, not fair. Some of them actually. We can just use all our stuff since we don't need it really. Ha! Ah. Aha! Oh no. Chase bolts. Change of bolts. Charge. Oh,
does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
Union is better than we have. Union is flawless. Their minds are connected. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look.
All right. Keep on going. Gotta keep on going. Upgrades pistol. I have a successful one gun upgrade, but that's about it. Okay. There you go. There we go. Oh, dang it. I need 120 to finish upgrading it. Just go. Keep on going. Shut up to me. Gotta keep on going. Bullshit. A lot of upgrades parts. That didn't do anything. Oh, it's like this again. Flashback to that part of the game. The first game. Oof. And that was. Oh yeah. Ow. Going, but watch out. Don't want this air hose cat out of here. You got one? Yes. I don't know where I'm going anymore. now. Ow. Really good way. Die, please. Parts. Shop bolt, nice. And let's go. You need 20 more weapon parts, then you can have your fully upgraded pistol.
I offer you one more chance to join the right side of this system. Otherwise, you'll be stuck in your own tortured mind.
I'm not making any deals with you.
There's a mirror. Nope. Oh, great. Well, there was anything we did, though.
I gave you the chance to help. Because of your refusal, I have no choice. I will dismantle this world. I will find your wife. I will murder her in front of your daughter, who will suffer dearly at my hands, even as I use her power.
Not if I kill you first.
What makes you think this time will be any different?
I'll keep coming back until one of us is dead.
Come to me then. Let the carnage begin.
All right. What is that? Fuse. It's down there. I was here earlier. This looks familiar. Oh, you can't drop down in this pool of blood. Shut that enemy. Here we go. Oh, hi.
Found her. Excellent. You found her. Excellent. You are special. You've always been special. That is why I brought you here. Why I allow you to create your own space. Prove your fealty to me. Bring me the core. Of course I do. You are an artist, Stefano. I respect that. But I need the girl first.
We missed six of them. That sucks.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time. I promise.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors, and they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon.
That is not good. Oh, I remember this part where he cuts his leg. We have a gun this time. Why can't we just shoot him?
What? Enough of this shit! This will stop me.
My favorite guy. I remember you. Open up and you get bloody face. Yeah. Excuse me. Ow. We're stuck here, dang it. Get through this. There we go, move. Who's next? No, no. No, I knew. Not you. I hate it the most.
And I'll do it again.
Nice to kill. Shit. I'll do it. Why does it take so long to do? Okay. Like you. Dang it, I hate you. You should have nice to kill all these dudes.
You got. Myra.
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home. No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here.
I don't think she's on our side. That's what I'm thinking.
Myra?
Where are we headed now? Okay.
Oh God. There's almost nothing left of this place. What are you trying to do, Myra?
Trauma is no more. This ain't good. Ow.
Damn it. Myra, where did you go?
Nice stuff. Ooh, stuff down there.
What is this? It's over. Let's get Lily and leave this place before we're stuck here forever. We can have our family back. Please. I know you're still in there. Stop it! Damn it! You have to listen to me! Myra, what's wrong? You've got to fight it!
I can't. I have to protect Lily.
Already did, Myra. Stefano can't hurt her. Neither can Theodore. They're dead.
Yes. Good. Sebastian, now. Leave.
No, I'm not leaving you and Lily in this place! Myra!
Shit. What is she trying to do?
Do we even have enough? We better have enough. Let's see if we have enough. If there's anything down here, then we'll run back up here to help ourselves.